Hi everyone and welcome. So before I get started, I'm just going to say a few quick reminders. If you haven't already checked out the Wrestling Cheer Basics video, I will have that linked below as well as some other important information that you should definitely check out before tryouts. Also, this video, I will be going through the cheers you will be expected to know at tryouts. So definitely check these out, learn them before you get to tryouts. Alrighty, I'm going to start off with the school song, and I will not actually be teaching this, I'll just be going through it. So definitely get with either someone who knows it already or a previous cheerleader so you can go through it with them if you don't already know it. Also, if you don't think you'll have time to get with someone or you don't know anyone, you can always slow down the videos. If you just go to the settings tab and to go to playback speed, you can slow it down and maybe help teach it to yourself that way. We'll also be having a hour and a half to hour practice before tryouts that I'll be here to work with if you want to come to that, and I can run through anything with you then. Here is the school song. Ready? Okay. Bump up, bump up. Again, I will not be teaching the school song. This is all I'll be running through, but we will go through it at tryouts, so make sure you learn it before you come to tryouts. Okay, the next cheer I'm going to go through is Way to Go, Adam, Way to Go. For all the cheers going forward, I'll go through it once or twice and then start teaching it. Ready? Okay. Way to go, Adam, way to go. Way to go, Adam, way to go. Way to go, Adam, way to go. So this is an ending cheer, and this is a cheer you'll be doing standing up. So now I'll walk you through the moves. Start the cheer, you're going to want to start right here with both your arms right up, parallel with your shoulder blades. And then for the next move, you're going to want to bring your arms outward across your body with your right arm over your left arm, making an X. Next, you're going to want to separate them so they're straight out in front of you. First three moves. From here, with your hands straight out, parallel to the floor, you'll go down with them, and then your left hand will go on your hip, your right arm's gonna go up here, and make half of a high V for Way to Go. And then there's two claps at the end. So all the motions with no words. All right, one time, regular speed with the words. Ready? Okay. Way to go, Adam. Way to go. Okay, next we're going to go through kicks, or also called collapse, which is another ending cheer, so you'll be standing up for this as well. So there are some tricky words at the beginning of this, so I'll post them on the screen or down below so that you can read them instead of just listening to them. But basically, the beginning words, you'll just want to clap along to the beat of them. So here's how they go. Adam got a falcon pin, clap your hands for that win. And again, without me clapping, it's Adam got a falcon pin, clap your hands for that win. You're just going to clap right on the beat there. Adam got a falcon pin, clap your hands for that win. Here's the beats of the claps at the end of the cheer. Way to go, Adam. You'll do Way to Go, Adam, with the kicks. Again, here's the clap beats at the end of the chair. Way to go, Adam. So the first two parts together sound like this. Adam got a falcon pin, same one we do in the school song. Start out in a T, and your right leg will kick out, so it's parallel with your shoulders, like this. Maybe even a little wider, so we are going to be doing a kick. Next, your right leg will go back behind your left leg, and your arms from the T will come up like this, almost behind your head. Next, for the actual kick, you're going to kick with your right leg, so just propel it up, and then your arms are going to go into a high V. So it should look something like this. Way to go, Adam. And then when you're done, you're going to clean and come down. So again, way to go, Adam. And just to also clean things up, I like to have the girls clap at the end after they clean. So let me go through that one time. Way to go, Adam. Way to go, Adam. All right, all together now. Ready? Okay. Adam got a fucking pin. Clap your hands for that win. Way to go, Adam. And of course, with every kick or jump you do, the more you kind of bounce around during the cheer, the more height you're going to get out of your kicks or your jumps, because you're already in the air moving. Something to just keep in mind.
Okay, the next cheer I'm going to go through is Fired Up. I'm going to go through it twice and then I'll teach it. Ready? Okay. Fired up. Get tough. Fired up. Get tough. You're gonna come in with your right hand to start, and you're gonna sweep left first, and then you're gonna sweep back right. So it kind of looks like this. And then you're gonna come in with your left hand with your palm up and hit that one time. And just make it noted, when you hit the back of your hand, it doesn't have to make a lot of noise. It doesn't really have to make any noise. Don't hurt your hand, the back of it, trying to hit it so hard and make a lot of noise, because that's not the purpose of the cheer. So you're gonna hit with your right and go left, swing back right, and then hit with your left hand, palm facing up, and then you're gonna clap with your right hand right on top of it like a sandwich here. So your left hand's gonna come down again, and then your right hand, and then your left hand, and then your right hand's gonna go into the swoop again. So basically, let's walk through that one more time. Your right hand's gonna start off swiping left, coming back and swiping right. Your left hand's gonna go down, palm up. You're gonna clap. Your left hand's gonna go down and hit. Your right hand, left hand, right hand's gonna go and swipe back. And as soon as your right hand goes back into the swiping again, it starts the process over. So let me go through just two of them very slowly. So basically, you're going to do three of those, and it's going to sound something like this. Again, this is a slowed down version. And then when you get to the last beat, okay, let me just do it. As you can see on the last beat, I turn my left hand over from being palm up to hitting the last beat with the palm down hitting the mat. So let me go through it one more time slowly. Okay, also this beat is so much about timing, so it's not really move-wise, it's really about the timing of the cheer. So let me do it regular speed, just that beginning part. Ready? Okay. again. Once you do that first part, the first one's fired up and you're basically just gonna do a high B. Start here, high B. Fired up, that's all it is. So then you're gonna go back through the chair again. The next step is get tough. Your left fist is gonna be on your hip. Your right arm is gonna be kind of like in a flexing motion like this. You're gonna start right in front of your head, arm parallel to the ground, facing forward. It's gonna be get, and you're gonna come out for tough. So it'll look like this, get tough. So that's the whole chair, and we'll typically go through it twice as I did in the beginning. So let me go through it one more time all together. Ready? Okay. Fired up. Get tough. Fired up. Get tough. Next, I'm gonna go through take it to the limit. I'm gonna start out by going through the chair twice. Ready? Okay. Take it to the limit, take it to the top. Passion is the best and it can't be stopped. Take it to the limit, take it to the top. Adam is the best and it can't be stopped. To start this chair, you're gonna hit out in front of you, do a slide, and then right left. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit. Again, hit out in front of you, a slide, right, left. From here, you're gonna clap. For this chair, you're gonna wanna clap like a sandwich like this, because it'll just make it way easier for the chair. So from here, you're gonna go out, and this is where you typically would touch the person's hands next to you, like this. So you only want to come out to your body width, and you don't want to come out super fast and slam into them. You just want to come out gently and almost gently touch their hands. It's more for visual effect, not for sound, so you don't need to slam into them and hurt them or yourself to try and make a sound. Once you're out here, you'll come back into a clap, and you go down out in front of you again. Another slide, right, left, clap, down. Again. From the clap up here, you're going out, back in, down in front of you, slide, right, left, clap, down. Let's go through that just one time slowly here. Right out in front of you, slide, right, left, clap, out, clap, out in front of you, slide, right, left, clap, down. Here's what that sounds like. Hear the words with that. Take it to the limit, take it to the top. Basically, each beat should have a word hook to it, except for the clap down during the first part. Once again, take it to the limit, take it to the top. So to start the second part, you're gonna hit again out in front of you, do a slide, right, left, come up and clap, go out and hit the person's hands next to you, come in for a clap, down out in front, another clap, out, back in, down. So the second part, out in front of you together, slide, right, left, clap, out, clap, down, clap, out, clap, down. Here's what that sounds like. Adam is the best and he can't be stopped. All together, one time slowly. Ready? Okay. Take it to the limit, take it to the top. Adam is the best and can't be stopped. Now let's do two times through regular speed. Ready? Okay. Take it to the limit, take it to the top. Adam is the best and can't be stopped. Take it to the limit, take it to the top. Adam is the best and can't be stopped. And that'll be all the cheers I'll be teaching for tryouts. You'll be required to do them all. Also, you'll be required to do an individual cheer that you've brought from home. It doesn't have to be a new cheer that's not on our cheer list. It can be any cheer outside of the ones that I just went through today and the ones on the personal questionnaire form that will be done before you go into your tryout. If you need help trying to pick or learn one of those cheers, I have plenty other videos, which I can link down below, or if you go to my channel, you'll see them all, where you can learn various cheers based on difficulty for what suits you. Thanks for watching today, and again, if you need extra assistance, I will be at tryouts at least an hour, if not an hour and a half before, to help anyone in need. So come by and see me, and we can go through stuff together. Thanks, and see you there.